streaming yesterday, I just didn't get around to it, so setting up a new monitor stand, and just wasn't ready in time. Let's get started. I'm going to do some Quake 2 single player. It's a unit by Quakeulf called Sonic Mayhem, which makes it very difficult to search for. Just because Sonic Mayhem is also the band that produced the, well, I don't know about band, but the individual, maybe, or individuals that produced the music for Quake 2. Launch game. Alrighty. Sorry. Hopefully we don't have too many of those. Oh, that's a lovely sound. Whew. And then I don't think that each individual is made up of, I think, 8 maps. I don't think each individual map is as long as one of Quakeulf's standalone maps. But the whole unit, I'm guessing, is longer. So I don't know how long this will take to play through. Alright.
Computer updated.
I need to just turn this thing off.
Fire first.
guess is also this will have more of like a progression than a typical Quakeulf map. You know, more like an actual player campaign. So it probably won't be fighting anything too extreme too early on. I go down there though. Level spawn. Oh, come on. Struggling to jump. Okay, okay. Nothing too silly happened. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Probably use one of those health boxes. Okay, at least the vent. That's nothing. Oh, climbing to seizures. Wow, that's really hideous. Actually hurting my eyes. Sorry if I seem a little low energy. Get up on this ridge. I really need one of these health boxes. That'll have to suffice. I can't really already be stuck. That wouldn't be any good. am I missing? Why do I keep walking in a circle? That's a great question. Oh, did we just not go through this? Okay. And then we'll come out that other door, right? Probably with the wrecking guard.
Deactivated.
Is it worth it to leap down onto this? Will it take more fall damage? I don't know. Let's try it.
Whee!
Okay, not a big win.
Thank you.
I feel like I should have gone back and explored more. What, we opened 3 different doors, right? Oh, did they all just leave here? Oh, yeah, okay, we opened 3 different doors that all lead to the same place. Got it. Oh no, there are those force fields. Now let's go all the way back. On the buttons, yeah, the lasers. The lasers are not force fields. Vital information, but in case you were not aware. So yeah, that was really quick. fish? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Alright. Let's go down the spooky alley first. Okay, so that brings us to the lasers. Vertical peripheral vision. Whoa! That's a turret! Okay. What is that sound? What is that sound? No idea. Button. Drawed only. So I pick up that shotgun. Okay. You got it. These doors are going to go flying open. Thought that would happen. Okay. I'm good with that. Oh. box not a square? Who'd have thought? Oh, hey, Ace. What's up? Did you, get past that area in Hollow Knight? Oh, okay. Trying to survive with 17 health. Up from 3 earlier. There that you're in earlier. I don't know. I was watching earlier. You were talking to Bretta? I don't know. Fun. That's what you accomplished. Guess I should get that help. Figure that out. Oh, okay, that is an accomplishment. Yeah. I'm worried that when I hit this button in here, all these hatches will open up and, like, creatures will rise up from the floor. Yeah, god damn it. Oh, and? No. And the lasers are back up. This is hard.
Computer updated.
At least we didn't actually take much damage today. Who shot this? Ineffective. Come down. Control to crash. Pro what? Pro temp kitchen. Pro temp kitchen. Can't even talk right now, I can't say. Here. screw you. Take what you need and exit through door. Okay, will do. We'll probably need armor. Cannot get armor? Was there a barrel that I blew up? Oh, come on, that has to be hunting. Killed by bad dog. That did a huge amount of damage. Some of our health back. Oh well. Door time. Door time. Slipgate research. Thank you. Yep. No. Stop throwing grenades right in your face. Come on in. Oh. Okay.
Find the button.
Okay, so I guess we don't hit those other buttons yet. One of these doors just opened that. Got it. Oh! It looks like a Quake 1, I guess, flipgate or level entry. That's neat. Garage door came off. Okay, let's save again. Hop into the flipgate. Obtaineth yon pyramid the key and returneth to Strogos. And then I already know there aren't, because it does not use a separate DLL or anything. But if there's going to be a Quake 1 level in it, there should have been Quake 1 enemies. There are plenty of other projects that add the Quake 1 enemies to Quake 2. I'm sure there must have been some way to, like, as an optional download, you know, support that. I'd love to have some Quake 1 enemies here. Especially since I've never played through Quake 1, so it's, you know, fresh. My go-to strategy. right in and out of cover. Try and not time it so you pop right into your last fire time. That is that last fire time. I have not. I've played through the very first level of Quake 1 multiple times. That's about it. Yeah, I didn't have Quake 1 as a kid, so... I'd really like to play through Quake 1 VR with Brian. But I don't know, he had trouble getting... We had trouble getting a multiplayer session working. Did I complete the hunt? Guess it's not that easy. Again, I dig the attention to detail with these bricks being like separated out. It must seem more like the entire structure is made out of bricks rather than it's just like a big rectangular blob with a texture stretched over it. Or tiled over it. Not step into the hot lava. Well, I guess how do I know that it's hot lava if I don't step into it? What if it's pleasantly cool lava? Two more. Oh no, is there one on the top there? There's a button in the top of this. Where would the last one be? Oh. How do I get up there? Do I have to grenade jump? I'm going to kill myself if I have to grenade jump. Huh. something slightly raised. Or... Oh, you know what? Maybe I got the grenade launcher specifically so I can try and lob a grenade into it. That's not going to go well, though. I don't even know if this will trigger the button, actually. Kill me, but I just want to. I'm just gonna try and look and see if there is something in there. Or if I am just wasting my time. I climb up the brick. Again, like, these bricks being all sort of 3D right here, and the shovel looks fantastic. Quake 2 does not typically do that sort of detail. It's gotta be like right. I do like see, I don't know how to do like the trick jump, like I'm pretty sure ramp jumping is a thing and crate jumps. Like sometimes just get lucky. In general, I don't know how to. One of these sides is quite short. I mean, there's a bunch of stuff we missed. Jeez. Okay, that feels way better. Really? fire damage from all the blue torches. Sanocular Sanctum. Back up. Where are you? Are you inside a crate? Why do I have a feeling I'm missing something super obvious? I don't think no matter how many times I run through the same areas in a circle, it's gonna help me find it. I'm big dumb and could not find it. Please stop. No, I don't want to be in the water either. Okay, I'll take out that gladiator. So, is it full of enemies? Not tech. Not how we get back. How do we get back? How do I get back to Strogos? Not by stepping in fire. Where was the door that breaketh open? Load up the tank. Trust.md2 has loaded, so kind of gave it away a little bit. Woo! No, I didn't get healthy enough. Is there more health to grab? Not healthy. But oh well. Where does this bring me? Accessible? No. Garage door is still broken. Get a garage door opener.
Computer updated.
Oh. Hey, buddy. No. You must die. Oh. Yes, you must die before. Well, I didn't have time to res anyone. Nice. There's no button. That's weird. Deactivate the lasers. Is that not true? Were they different lasers? I suppose the laser safety override. That's right. What? Where is that? Oh, it's there. I really like the fires in this area. Save a different slot because we are almost certainly going to die. Okay, let me go ban that comment or whatever. Oh, nice. Yeah, I like it a lot in cooperative. What bot I intend to have here, but that other one was not invited. I need more help, so bad. Buttons exposed.
Computer updated.
What did we not save? Frick. Okay. Do we press this one? No. It just wants to bully the bots. Now, a lot of people complain about Rogue, though, that Ground Zero mentioned that. The turrets and everything make them kind of tedious to play through. No one likes turrets. I should. I'm sure he'd play co-op with me. And I don't know if he'd be with me streaming it, but... Get his back, puppy. He has not played Quake 1 either. That's why I thought it'd be really cool to do Quake VR with them together. And also the Quake VR's implementation is a little bit better than the Quake 2 VR's. I feel like everyone likes Quake 1 and 3 a lot more than Quake 2. That's the vibe I get. All the Quake 1 fans didn't really care for Quake 2. Yeah, I love Quake 2. Part for me as a kid. I really enjoyed Quake 4, but I do understand why people weren't thrilled with it. I mostly enjoyed it really just because, you know, of the Quake 2 sort of connection. I wanted more Quake 2 content. I really liked enemy territory as well. It's a shame that it didn't really get a whole lot of support, and there weren't many campaign support or anything. Yeah, if you did play Quake 2 with me, like, ages ago. You did. I believe that Alex did as well. I hit control to crouch again. I'm gonna have to rebind that. Who uses control to fire? What sort of madness is that? Well, yeah, you did like to swim in lava. I think it was more so, it's a game where... Sorry, I can't talk and concentrate on not getting shot at least once. The problem with doing co-op with it is that it's not a game where you need everyone to be at the end to progress to the next level. And so if everyone's not staying together, then you end up with the people who are not at the end just randomly getting teleported to the next level when they aren't even there yet and they don't know what's going on or anything. It can be kind of, strange to play for that reason. So I think that's what we did, probably yell at you, not yell, but get upset with you for going when we weren't ready yet, or for not being at the end with us when we were ready. I just kind of wish that you needed, everyone to be at the elevator part, whatever the level transition is. Just one shotgun guard right now? Who's left? I don't see anyone, but... Later, man. Where is he now? Jump down, come on, you know you want to. No. Sanguinated. Okay, so we still need to kill that guy up there. Let's not forget about him. Probably, except you played the not very good creatures game, Creatures Village, because it's the one that's like for small children. And you were quite small and quite child.
Huh!
essentially. I was really excited to get you in the computer and stuff. Where the heck am I going? He's a troll. Okay. Find patrol to defeat patrol. Patrol, are you out here? This is your mother speaking. I mean, a laptop is a computer. Personally, I prefer a desktop, just because, well, it's a lot cheaper and more powerful. Like, you pay less for more. But they're not portable. That's the downside. I used to always bring my whole desktop with me, like, whenever I'd go anywhere for more than a couple of days. Like, when I went to my mom's lake house, I'd lug my whole computer and set it all up there. There's patrol! Maybe the troll. The troll is on this level. Laser. there are no enemy spawns. It makes me think that this was the wrong way to go. Circle. The most inept eating of a leaf. I should read the readme. Oh, I didn't save it. Nope, this door, nope. Security door not supposed to open. There's one enemy left. One. Like, are you kidding me? Is this one enemy? The one that has this yellow keycard? Where is it? no way of, Is that the way I'm supposed to go? Is that the patrol? Door closed. Oh, okay. What? No! No, you can't do that. That's cheating. Don't know what we're gonna do when we get there. Remember how to get there. Save it like right before we activate that button. Oh jeez, it's almost 9. I don't know how far in I am. Beans, yes, beans. Child slicers. I'm just gonna blow myself up if I use rockets. Something like a quad damage that I'm just not seeing. How is it that we've had this power shield up the whole time and it's still full? Is it not being properly damaged, I wonder? Yeah, of course I would. Why wouldn't I? I love both those things. I believe that the fuzzier a spider is, the less scary it is. Woohoo! Good.
computer updated.
I might be a little bit scared of any scorpion, really. Not scared of the scorpion so much, but scared of just getting that pinch. Oh, what a troll putting one of these behind that door. Kind of monster. Duh. Just wants to give me a big hug. Oops. Cool. Wait, that was the garden?
Computer updated.
I like lobster roaches. As far as feeders go. I mean, it's, well, I agree. I don't know why people are scared of spiders in general. It is a pretty common thing, so it's not, like, that weird. A lot of people are just scared of snakes and spiders. All sorts of things. And when you're not scared of them, you seem very silly. Oh no. Yeah, but they're scared of everything. They're wild birds. Go to the monolith and unlock the storage to retrieve the spinner. The fidget spinner awaits. Oh. like architecture. It's very handicapped accessible. Everything's a ramp almost. Oh, that's talking to the mute just now. I didn't say you have fangs. Oh, you have venom. Like a Twilight vampire, they have venom. But they also have fangs. Yeah, they do. Did you watch any of the Twilight films? Or read the books? Yeah. Oh, you did? Yeah, that's how, Edwards... Oh, just the first one? Oh, okay. Yeah, they have venom. Actually injects a syringe of his own venom into her in one of the later ones. It's not glitter, they have crystalline, stony bodies, and crystals have a lot of rocks, like glitter a little bit, like in the sunlight, just like naturally, like rocks do that. They're made out of rocks. Who isn't? Love with her, he imprints on her. It's a bit different. Who couldn't help but fall in love with like a newborn infant baby? Isn't it just so relatable? down paths with your butt. Do I have to go kill this pupper upstairs? Maybe. Oh, well, yes there is. Hello. Finally get into these red doors from the very beginning. Really? You gonna spawn me here? What the heck am I supposed to do here? Let's not go through that way. Let's go down here.
Computer.
Where was the red? I think those, right? Huh. Okay, fidget spinner inserted. Take the power cube and enter the flesh temple. Where is this entry to the flesh temple? Got me to explore a teensy bit first. What else down here? Whoa! Yep, there's a gunner. Maybe I'll leave that alone. Oh no, okay, this is back where I came from. This is where I need to go. But we'll kill him anyway, just for the sake of completion, right? Oh wait, this is to the flesh temple? Interesting.
Computer,
wait to the structure's power core and activate the elevator. We shall see. Power core. It's so dark. Welcome, traveler. Why have a corridor like that? Like, who thinks this is fun? It's too much. Okay, I think we can do this. I'm not so... Freaking dogs. Parasites. Safe. A little bit safe. Holy cow. That was intense. There's health down there. Not too bad. They're so slow. Okay. first sphere, I guess. Very much not a sphere. Oh, what? How did I get it? Like this looks like a glossy room. What? This is dead Macron? Get creative. Oh. They're not that Yeah, sure, I'm afraid of lots of things. It's boring, though. Everyone's afraid of lots of things. Yeah, like, I don't know, normal. one out. Like, here. Into a laser. Thanks for watching. And yeah, we'll try and beat this another time, another place. Later. E? Indeed. I am excited for food as well.